have this drone pretty much entirely done, and I've even managed to bind it to this controller. There is some sort of connection, but I can't control the motors.
Do it. That's awesome.
Have you guys ever seen a lake this far up our street?
Today is a bit of a disaster because it is pouring rain. What I did today was bring a bunch of racing drone parts for this little tiny micro drone that I have, and I'm going to try to build it, but we'll see if that actually works. It's about this big, super tiny. So the problem is I've never actually built a racing drone before, but I bought all the parts, so hopefully I can actually assemble this into something that I can race next door and mess with all those people. It's a tiny little motor. Now we have our control board here, and this is actually the brains of the entire drone itself. It looks like just any normal computer chip, except this has the telemetry stuff on it. We've got a tiny little radio here, and it will actually power the motors and the camera. Look at the size of this thing. Here is a nickel right next to the little FPV camera. This is meant to take a real live video signal from this tiny little camera directly to my eyeballs. Whoa, look at all that stuff.
Okay, I've never owned an RC boat. I've always been jealous. As a child, I'd go to friends' houses and some people would have like a swimming pool. I'm like, oh, I wish I had a pool. And then they had an RC boat. They'd drive it around in their pool and I was like, oh! The street is completely flooded today and we have these mini drones left over from a shoot and they have these little hydrofoils that should ride on water.
You think it's gonna be deep enough?
I don't know.
Oh, my feet are wet.
I know, this is terrible. Look, it's so, look,
dude,
look
it's
at how
so
much,
deep.
Look
dude.
How much water there is.
Fly free of the spirit.
It's stuck. It's literally sitting.
Push it out a bit. Fuck it.
My feet are Just. My feet are fucked up.
It's going. It's going.
Look how deep it is. Oh my god.
Oh no, it's going to get run over. I've started putting this drone together. I managed to get the motors installed in the right spots, and I've got the control board pressed on, but I haven't got the screws in yet because I gotta install the camera first. But my main issue is, although I know how to solder, I'm not particularly good. Maybe Spencer can solder this on, because what we have to do, cut the cable for this, and then solder it directly to these tiny little nodes here. And I don't quite trust my own skill soldering skill. That's the one. Should I be bold and just solder it myself, or should I get Spencer's help?
My grandfather always told me, do it.
I like your grandfather. I'm gonna do it. I don't need Spencer's help. A little nervous. First things first, attaching this little FPV camera to the drone. Moment of truth, man. According to that image right there, red on bottom, black on top. The red is the power, the black is the ground.
Don't mess up.
I will do my best, Nick. Please work, please work, please work. Aha! I got one on there. Now to do the other. Did I state that I'm not very good at this? Okay, I think I got it. I think I got it. I'm just gonna put the liquid tape, just a little dab on it. You know what electrical tape is? This is essentially that, but in liquid form. You know what? That's good enough. Screw it. I need a napkin.
Did it die? It says it's not connected.
I don't think they're waterproof.
The drone is now probably dead.
Did you fulfill your childhood fantasy?
Yeah, that was a brief 10 seconds of just glory. I was on that little boat sailing at 5.8 knots. Was it worth it? Yes.
Play by a puddle, you're gonna get splashed.
Why is this so difficult? Everything should work. Okay, moment of truth. Why won't it just work? Come on. This is so aggravating. I have this drone pretty much entirely done, and I've even managed to bind it to this controller. So there is some sort of connection, but I can't control the motors. I just want to go bug the people next door.
In, out.
The light is blinking. Turn it on. Light solid. That means it should be connected now. The problem I ran into is that even though I was able to bind this to my controller, I wasn't able to get the motors up and running because there was a setting that I didn't actually activate. It seems obvious in hindsight, but I didn't have a switch set to arm the motors. I've now set that switch, so now the thing works. And it's weird to like walk around like this. Oh boy. See, okay, here I can walk around just fine.
Oh! What's your third person video game view?
This is so weird. Okay. All right, maiden flight here in the studio. This is not easy to fly, by the way. Oh hey, I'm coming up to say hi. Hey Jake.
Hey guys. Hi.
Whoa, so fast. I just crashed upstairs. I don't know if my skill level is up to flying next door, but I'm gonna try it. And like your grandfather says...
What?
I haven't told any of them that I'm gonna do this, so let's go do some recon.
Hey, Wren.
Can you show up unannounced and not gonna tell me what you're up to?
What? Okay, here goes nothing.
That's a great start.
Oh, I'm next door. I'm next door. Hey, everyone.
Are they totally freaking out right now? I'm gonna run next door. No, the real test is if you can go say hi to Brandon.
All right, I'm in six.
I'm on Kevin.
No, he's trying to shoot me. Aw, dang it. No! I'm upside down! Please return me to my glory! No, it's Kevin! It's Kevin! Not him! I'm trapped in a prison! This is probably Kevin's doing- There you are! Why you do this? And that, my friends, is how you mess with other studios.
Dude, you got them good.
Yeah, I did, until they trapped me in a hat prison. I didn't expect that. I should have, in hindsight.
Now I have to put a stink bomb on that drone and drop it on Kevin.
Dude, stink bomb status?
Middle school status.
I call that a success, Nick. Yeah. It took us more than a day, but we got to it in the end.
Thanks, Grandpa.
Yeah, thanks, Grandpa. Hereditary high five.
Seconds.
Yeah, you've been 2.5 minutes.
What are you doing? He's in the hole.
Holy
f. Dude, what the f? He's diving down the f- thing right now.
Where? Where is he?
Holy sh! Don't go too high.
Oh, there he is.
Holy